Hello, welcome to Harris Academy. My name is Mr. Miller. I am the head teacher here, and it's an absolute privilege to have the opportunity to welcome you, even although it's virtually, to our school. First and foremost, I hope you and your family are all being safe through this terrible time that we're going through, and really just wanted to give you the opportunity to feel reassured about how much work's going on in the background to make sure that you can come to our school and feel settled from day one. So as head teacher here, my job is to make sure that you have every opportunity available to you to make sure that by the time you leave our school, you have achieved the very, very best you can possibly achieve. And through all that time, through those 4, 5 or 6 years with us here at Harris, that you enjoy every step along that journey towards you reaching adulthood. What's really important to us here at Harris is our school values, which are right behind me here on the wall as they stand at the moment. Respect, equality, enjoyment and achievement. And through your time with us here at school, we will make sure we focus on those four values to make sure that you do fully get to experience those values and also help us live up to those values in the best way possible. I really hope you enjoy this tour that you're about to have with all our different departments and all of my colleagues in the senior leadership team. And I can't wait to welcome you into our school in the flesh. Take care.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Mr. Stewart. I'm one of the deputy head teachers at Harris Academy. I'm a house head for Kinloch House Group. We have four group house groups in the school, Burnham, Clodagh, Forres and Kinloch. And I'm house head, as I said, for Kinloch. We're also known as Team K in the school, and we're also the reigning house champions at this moment in time. I work very closely with our house team, Mr. Mill, Mrs. Gow, Mr. Edwards, and all our registered teachers to try and make sure that we support you to get the very, very best experience in our fabulous school. Our four core values at Harris are respect, equality, achievement, and enjoyment. And we live by these core values every single day. A lot of you may know me from the transition event back in November at Victoria Park Primary School, our maths challenge, or if you're at the drama panto performance in December. So I'm lead for transition, primary 7 to S1 transition, and work very closely with a number of people in school, particularly Mrs. Taylor, Mrs. Nicholson, and Mrs. Smith, our principal teachers, both for learning, to try and make sure that we get everything 100% correct for you when you come up to Harris, especially this year, given the difficult circumstances. I also do a lot with the school Twitter feed, and to leave you, one of our main hashtags to make you feel part of our family is that hashtag together we are Harris. Anyway, have a fantastic summer. We're really looking forward to welcome you into the Harris family. Take care, stay safe. Bye for now.
Hi, my name's Mr. Perry. I am Deputy Head Teacher here in Harris Academy. Forrest is my house group and I work very closely with Mrs. Nicholson and Mr. Clements, as well as all of the guidance department, support for learning and our inclusion and support workers. Look forward to seeing you here when you start in August, hopefully, and we'll have a good time. Take care.
Hi, I'm Mrs. McDonald and I'm one of the deputies at Harris. I'm the house head for Birnam, the best house. And part of my team is Mrs. Taylor, Mr. Cunningham, and Miss Walker. That's the guidance team. We look forward to meeting you, and we will work hard to look after you. So bye for now.
I'm Miss Chapel, one of the members of the senior management team and one of the deputy head teachers here at Harris Academy. I'm also house head for Calder House. I work with a lot of departments here in school, but mainly you'll find me in social subjects or PE.
Hello everyone, I'm Mrs. Gow and I'm one of the guidance teachers here at Harris Academy. I also am a guidance teacher for Kinloch House. My job is to help you when you're at school, to support you, and again to make sure that everything is fine for a good education experience. We hope to welcome you soon here.
Hello boys and girls, my name is Mr. Milne, I'm one of the guidance teachers here at Harris Academy and I am in the Kinloch House. I work very closely with Mr. Stewart, Mrs. Gow and Mr. Edwards. Hello. Hello. I know that things have been a little bit strange lately with being stuck indoors. However, hopefully things will return to normal soon, and we can see here at Harris Academy. In the meantime, take care, look out for each other, and we'll see you soon. Bye. Bye.
Hi there, I'm Mr. Edwards, one of the guidance teachers at Harris Academy. I'm in Kinloch House, so I'm particularly looking forward to welcoming all of our new Team K pupils to the school. My role is to help and support you, to make sure everything's okay, to make sure you feel nice and welcome at the school, and to make sure you have an enjoyable and worthwhile learning journey throughout your time at Harris. I look forward to seeing you all soon. Take care.
Hi there, my name is Miss Stahlberg and I'm one of the guidance teachers for Calder House. I look forward to seeing you all when you come to Harris, so see you then.
Hello, my name is Mr. Leslie. I'm one of the guidance teachers here at Harris Academy. I'm a guidance teacher for the Calder House with Miss Stahlberg. As well as being a guidance teacher, I'm also a technical teacher. I'll be teaching some of you in S1 and we'll be doing different things and different skills, maybe using things like the laser cutter or the 3D printer, as well as working in the workshop using different materials, so wood, metal, and different plastics. I look forward to seeing you as soon as we possibly can. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Miss Meldrum. I'm one of the guidance teachers at Harris Academy, and I'll be in Calder House. My role is to provide support for young people throughout their time at high school, and also to give advice if it's needed. I'm also a business teacher, so it may be that I end up teaching you business as part of your curriculum whilst you're at the school. We are really looking forward to meeting you in person. Things have been really, really different and probably a bit strange and a bit difficult at times over the last few months. I hope that you are doing as best as you can be, and I hope that you're really looking forward to coming to Harris, because we are really looking forward to meeting you. Take care.
Hi, my name's Mrs. Nicholson. I'm one of the guidance teachers at Harris Academy. Some of you might recognise me because I'm part of the transition team, and I might have visited one of your primary schools already as part of one of our transition events. We're really looking forward to welcoming you up to Harris when the time comes. Hope you're all looking after each other. Keep safe. Take care.
Hi P7s, my name's Mr. Clements and I'm one of the Harris guidance teachers. Now you've heard about the rest, we are the best, just like these. So we're really looking forward to seeing you, really looking forward to meeting you, finding out where you've come from, what you like, what you don't like, who you are, and finding out where you want to go, what you want to do in the future. So stay safe, see you soon. Bye for now.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Taylor, one of the guidance teachers at Harris Academy, and I'm in the Burnham House. I also teach music. Some of you will recognise me as I'm part of the transition team along with Mrs. Nicholson, Mrs. Smith and Mr. Stewart. I, like you, are working from home at these strange times, and it is a bit weird and uncertain for everybody. But please know that you are very much in our thoughts, and we are really, really looking forward to you coming into the building on Perth Road to become part of our school community. Take care. Bye.
My name's Rowena Walker and I'm going to be one of your new teachers up at Harris Academy. I'm in the English department where we learn a lot about reading, writing and media. And we'll do a lot of talking, and I'm also one of the guidance team. I'm in Burnham House, which is one of the best teams. And we do lots of different things throughout the year, from about learning about growing up, making friends, and looking for careers and everything, anything you would like to do. We'll talk about many different topics, and I'll see you every week for a guidance lesson. I'll see you later. Take care. See you soon. Bye.
My name is Andy Cunningham. I'm one of the guidance teachers at Harris Academy. I'm a guidance teacher for undoubtedly the best house, Burnham. I'm also one of the PE teachers, and I'm very much looking forward to meeting you all, getting to know you all and helping you all out in Harris. Bye.
Hi boys and girls, my name's Bev. I'm one of the school support workers at Harris. You'll see me around quite a lot. I sit in the guidance base, I have a desk there. And the rest of the time at breaks, lunch times, you can see me in the corridors, in the dining centre, in the playground. Anything that you need to know, feel free to come up and ask me. And if I don't know the answer, I'll certainly make sure that I can find out for you. These are very strange times. You're going to be joining the school in one of the most memorable years in history. And let's hope it all goes well for you. And you enjoy yourselves. You'll be very welcome anyway.
Hi, I'm Julie. I'm a health and wellbeing worker. I'm here to help any worries or anxieties that you might have. Here's the rest of the Magical Pupil Support Team.
Hi, I'm Amy.
And I'm Elaine. And we do group work and one-to-one sessions.
And here are some of the other stuff that we offer.
My name is Mrs. Hunter and I run the school library in Harris Academy. I can't show you around today, but I'm really looking forward to showing you around when you start after the summer holidays. The library will be very much part of your school day in first year. Every department in the school uses the library often throughout the year, and you'll be able to use the library every day in your own time, such as lunchtime, before registration and after school. So as I say, you'll get a full introduction when you start in August. And I'm looking forward to seeing you then. Bye for now.
Hi boys and girls, I would just like to welcome you to your next chapter in your life coming up to secondary school. I'm Val, I'm one of the auxiliaries at the school, and you're welcome to come and see me anytime you're feeling under the weather. I'll look after you and make sure you're okay. Enjoy your stay at the Harris.
Hello Primary Sevens, my name is Vicky Carnegie and I work at the Dundee Carer Centre. The Dundee Carer Centre role is to support carers of all ages and disabled people. My role within the centre is to link with the Harris Academy to support young carers. What is a young carer? A young carer could be any age who helps to look after a family member, so it could be mum, dad, your brother, sister, any family member or even a neighbour. And a role could be helping, if it's maybe helping your younger brother, sister, or it could be sitting keeping somebody company, or helping with housework, or doing additional chores that maybe your friends don't have to do. and that's what carers do. My role within the school is to offer confidential one-to-one support. In the school, we get a private room so you can go and speak. We've also got weekly groups at the Harris, and there's also an opportunity to come along and just drop in and have a chat, just to ask any questions, to find out even if you are a carer, because a lot of people don't know they're doing a care role. So this is an opportunity, so you can just drop in and come and have a chat, and then we'll be able to help you and signpost you and work together with the guidance to make sure you're getting extra support in the school, so your care role is not having an impact on you or anything you're doing in the school, so you're still achieving and you're getting good results and having fun when you're at the school. So look forward to seeing you when you do come up to the Harris, and if you do see me, I would love for you to say hello.
Everyone, my name is Kirsten and I'm one of the careers advisors at Harris Academy. There are four of us in the careers team at Harris Academy, Leslie, Claire, Jacqueline and me, and we'll be working with you throughout your time at school to help you explore your ideas and develop your career management skills. We will first meet with you during your first couple of months at high school through group work in your PSE class, and we will continue to deliver group work every year from S1 through to S4 to prepare you for making important decisions about your future. In S3, we will meet with you all individually with your guidance teachers to help you in making your subject choices. This is to ensure that you are choosing subjects that you enjoy and are interested in, taking into consideration where these subjects could lead you in the future. As you progress through school, we will begin to meet with you on a one-to-one basis to explore your ideas in more detail and to help you achieve your goals for after school. We also run a lunchtime drop-in every Thursday if you have any questions, and we can make appointments with you from there if required. We look forward to meeting you all when school begins.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Smith and I'm Principal Teacher of Supporting Learners in Harris. I've met a few of you already and we've come for some transitions, but I know that some of you, we had planned for you to come and visit, but these have had to be cancelled due to the lockdown situation. Can I just say to you, please don't worry about that. We haven't forgotten about you, and we're still trying to find ways for to make sure that your transition is as smooth and worry-free as possible. My job in Harris is to ensure that everyone is supported to achieve the best that they can. Where there are things that have made learning difficult for you, we're going to work hard to support you in a variety of ways. Some that will be similar to primary school, but some that might be new and different. Some of you might have received support for learning in primary school for a number of different reasons, and for several months now, I've been working together with the guidance teachers, Mrs. Nicholson and Mrs. Taylor, who some of you will have met, to gather information on all pupils. But particularly for me, I've been gathering more detailed information about the help that some of you have had in primary school, so I can ensure that when you come to Harris, all of the teachers that you meet when you come here know as much about you as possible. And during this lockdown period, we're still continuing to meet to gather this information. We're doing this through video and conferencing to ensure we've got as much information about you as possible for you to start S1. I look forward to meeting you all.
Hello, Primary 7.
Hello, I'm Mr. Belkey.
Hi, I'm Mr. Robertson.
And I'm Ms. Gibson, and we are Support for Learning Teachers.
We work in the Enhanced Support Area at Harris.
And the Learning Hub.
And in lots of classes around the school.
We teach and support young people from S1 to S6.
With various additional support needs.
So if you see us around the school, make sure to say hi.
We look forward to meeting you all. Take care.
See you soon.
Bye. Bye.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Craven. I'm the link teacher for Kinloch House and also a nurture teacher. I'm very pleased to meet you.
Hi, I'm Miss Moran. I'm a learning and care assistant at Harris Academy. I'm based in the Support for Learning department. My job is to work with teachers to support pupils in and out of the classroom.
I'm Mrs. Cooney. I'm a learning and care assistant. Bye.
Ferguson, and I'm a learning care assistant and I work in the Enhanced Support Area at Harris Academy.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Pride, a learning care assistant in the Enhanced Support Area in Harris Academy.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Nicol and I'm an art and design teacher at Harris Academy. Art and design is all around us, from the buildings that we live in to the clothes that we wear. to the chairs that we sit on. So you'll learn about artists and designers in the world around us. We're going to experiment with lots of different materials, such as paints, dyes, textiles, pencils, and you'll develop your drawing skills. We also use a computer sometimes, and we'll learn about Photoshop to create a piece of artwork or a graphic design. Here are a few examples. Meeting you. See you soon.
Now, I suppose you're wondering why I'm wearing a bicycle helmet. Well, there's two reasons. Number one, I'm going for a cycle shortly. And number two, because I'm in lockdown, I couldn't get my hair cut. And my wife did her first haircut last night. So that's why I've got a helmet on today. Anyway, I look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Be safe.
Hello, my name's Mrs. Patterson. I teach science and biology at Harris Academy. Even although I'm not in my science lab in Harris Academy just now, because we're all at home, I'm still using science every day, sometimes outside, sometimes inside. I'm sure you've been using the things you know about science too.
It's important to know what happens when we mix things together. Do you know what will happen if I put this sweetie into this bottle of fizzy juice? Did you guess correctly?
We've all been washing the surfaces with disinfectant, but do you know why? Today I'm using the science of evaporation, temperature, and wind speed to get the washing dry. Also using a little bit of biological knowledge to make sure that these flowers here get enough water to stay alive during this dry, sunny weather.
I'm going to have to know all about the biology of yeast. It's a single-celled fungus, and I need to know how it works in order to get my bread to rise later on this afternoon.
Whilst I was out on my exercise walk recently, I came across this little waterfall. It was ideal for doing some extra hand washing. So, until I get a chance to meet you when you come to Harris Academy, stay curious, enjoy exploring, and see what you can puzzle out about the world round about you.
Hello, I'm Mr. Thorburn, one of the science teachers at Harris Academy. Looking forward to seeing you in the science department, where we can ask big questions about the world we live in and try and find out some answers.
Hi everyone, my name is Miss Duncan and I'm one of the science and chemistry teachers at Harris Academy. So science is all about finding out about the world around us, and we can do that by observing, experimenting, and most importantly, by asking questions. So when you come to science, we'll be encouraging you to be as inquisitive as possible, so ask lots and lots of questions, and then we'll try to find out the answers by doing research or some experiments. I'm really looking forward to meeting you, and I hope that you're excited about coming to Harris too.
Hello PC7s, my name is Mr. McDonald. I'll keep this short and sweet. You might have me when you come to the Harris for history, where we get our thinking hats on and we will investigate what sources people can use to find out about the past. We'll go into the trenches of World War I, following the footsteps of Dundonian soldiers, so we need to get our hard hats on for that. We'll also go on big adventures into the Wild West for us in the history department. You might have me for modern studies. And modern studies is a lot more than just reading the newspapers. Modern studies is all about finding out basically every single thing that's going on in the world today, why it happens and how it affects us. That's all very exciting as well. You may, and this is a wee bit further up the school, you need to be in third year for this, you might choose to do the Duke of Edinburgh Award, and you'll figure out how to use these things and how to keep safe in the Great Scottish Outdoors. Very importantly, if you do Duke of Edinburgh, you'll find out what this little fella here's for and what you can use that for. Very important. And last but not least, and I've got a lot of competition, Mr. Miller and Mr. Perry in this regard, but you might want to come along to the Lunchtime Table Tennis Club in the wee gym hall on a Thursday. And that's it from me. Hopefully see you soon. Here you go.
My name is Mrs. Leopard and I'm the Principal Teacher of Geography at Harris. When you join us in the Geography Department in first year, we will start by working on our atlas and our map skills. As geographers, it's important to know where we are, where we're going, and how we're going to get there. We'll then move on and we'll look at the weather. We will look at how we measure the different weather elements, how we forecast the weather, what effect the weather has on us. We'll also look at wild weather and things like hurricanes and tornadoes. Do you know what the difference is? You will find out in S1. In geography, we do study a whole range of different topics, from physical geography, looking at things like volcanoes, earthquakes, glaciers, rivers, climate, to human geography, where we look at things like population and development, our cities, farming, and then you've got environmental geography too, which is your most current and in the news, things like global warming and climate change. So geography is linked to a whole range of different jobs and careers, from things like environmental management and conservation, to surveying and planning, to things like travel and tourism too. In the words of Michael Palin, geography is the subject that is the key to our future. And finally, I also run the school ski trip along with Miss Gibson. So if you are interested in learning to ski or improving your skiing, you might want to pull on a pair of boots like this and join us on a future trip. I look forward to seeing you soon and welcoming you to Harris Academy.
Hello there, Primary Sevens. My name is Miss Quirk, and as you could probably already tell from the big clue behind me, I am a geography teacher. So when you come up to us in August, one of the first topics that you will be studying is map work. So that's right, we're going to be digging out all the atlases and all the maps. We'll be discovering the continents and the oceans. We'll be looking at countries and their capital cities, and we'll be even doing a little bit on flags as well. Then your next topic is all about the weather. Now the weather is so important, it affects everybody, it affects even you and me. So we will be looking at extreme weather, so tornadoes, hurricanes, floods and droughts. We will be looking at how the meteorologists go about studying the weather, and most importantly, we'll be looking at the effects of weather on the people. Higher up the school, you'll look at Earth forces, so we'll look at the structure of our planet. We'll be learning about tectonic plates. We'll be looking at reasons why certain countries have earthquakes and volcanoes, along with tsunamis as well. Now, once you reach S3, one of your biggest topics there will be environmental issues. Now, there's so many environmental issues in the world today, and lots of them are on the news at the minute. And one of the biggest issues that you will study is climate change. You've probably already heard about that. We will be learning about the causes of climate change, the effects of climate change on people, the environment and the wildlife. But most importantly, we will be looking at the solutions to climate change, what we can do to combat climate change and to lessen the impact of it. So I'm really looking forward to seeing you all in August. I hope you have a lovely summer holiday and take care until then. But I'm going to leave you with a little tea time teaser, a little fact that you can wow your friends and family with. You might know the answer to this one. There's pretty much only one flag in the world that is not square or rectangular. Do you know what that is? The answer is, drum roll, Nepal. I'll leave you with that one to wow your friends and family. See you all in August. Take care. Bye.
My name is Mr. Consett, and I am part of the Social Subjects family, and I am a Modern Studies teacher. Now, I'd imagine a lot of you guys have never even heard of this particular subject and probably have absolutely no idea about what it is that we teach. But we try and cover a whole host of different topics, and as you can probably guess from our name being Modern Studies, it's everything that's kind of going on in the world all around us. So we look at various different things, from what it's like to be in different countries all over the world, from the United States and China, We also have a little look at politics here in the United Kingdom and in Scotland, looking at things like elections and referendums, because we have those pretty much every other year at the moment. And we also try and have a look at other things such as current affairs, things such as terrorism, and particularly further up in the school, we look at things such as crime. Now, there are various things that you guys can do to try and keep on top of all of your modern studies needs before you even come to Harris Academy. And you could try and keep up to date by reading newspapers, watching the news, see everything that's unfolding at the moment, because there's an awful lot that you'll probably be hearing from some very important people. But anyway, I'm looking forward to meeting all of you guys when we eventually go back to school. And hopefully, like many other people at Harris Academy, you'll enjoy learning all about modern studies. See you soon.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Thomas. I'm the principal teacher of RMPS at Harris Academy. And I've written you a little poem to tell you about what you're going to be doing in our subject when you come up to Harris Academy. So here goes. I'm here to tell you all about RMPS. To help you on your move to Academy with no stress. The first question that you might have for me is, what's RMPS and what does it mean? RMPS is Religious, Moral and Philosophical Studies. That's something you don't want to say in a hurry. The subject is all about people and what they do, the things they believe and the things they choose. We think about questions of all different sorts. The kinds of questions that need some thought. Like, is there a God, and what makes me, me? Am I the same person as when I was three? Which is better, a snake or a frog? And is it okay to keep pets like a dog? Whatever your answer, we teach you to try to always give your reasons why. Sharing your ideas without getting in a fight means we'll have to practice being polite. Listening to others' beliefs and views to learn how this affects the things they do. In S1, Christianity is the religion we look at. Then about the question, who am I? We'll have a good chit chat. Lastly, animal ethics is what we'll learn, because for some of you, the treatment of animals might cause you concern. If you enjoy what you do and want to stay in an RMPS classroom all day, then you can study this subject all the way up to advanced higher, and then you really will be a high flyer. RMPS can help you out with all sorts of jobs you might be thinking about. What about a police person, a nurse or a carer, or a lawyer who figures out which way is fairer? The last thing I'd like to tell you today is that when I meet you, I'll be saying hip hip hooray! We've got so much to learn together, so much to be done, and I can't wait because it's going to be so much fun.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Lee. I am one of the Religious, Moral, Philosophical Studies teachers at Harris Academy. And in my classroom, because we do a lot of discussion, and it's okay to not agree with everybody, we talk to each other, we write in lots of coloured pens on the board, we make posters, basically anything I can think of to get you guys chatting to one another. I look forward to meeting you all.
Hi there, S1. Names I will answer to. We'll go for Mr. Beatty, Mr. B, Sir. I work in the RMPS department with Ms. Lee and Mrs. Thomas. They call me other things, usually like you, hey, oi, and the answer to those as well. Things that you're really going to enjoy in my classroom. I love asking questions, so I'll give you a multiple choice one right now. Am I wearing this hat because A, I'm bald, B, I let my children cut my hair for a craft lockdown activity, or C, I just really like the hat? Answers on a postcard. See you soon.
Hello, my name is Mr. Tully, and welcome to the English Department at Harris Academy. I'm head of department on a Monday, a Tuesday, and a Wednesday. Coming up to Harris Academy and studying English will be very similar to as it is in primary school, looking at things such as personal reading and also writing some poetry, as well as many other skills within the areas of reading, writing listening and talking. Hope to see you soon, and if you do see me, remember to say hello. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Lowe. I'm an English teacher at Harris Academy and I share the job of principal teacher with Mr. Tully. In my first year English class, we'll explore a range of different texts and explore how language can be used to create impact and also effect. We'll do this through studying a variety of different texts such as stories, non-fiction texts and also media. We'll work in a number of different ways also, working as an individual, working in a pair and also working in groups. I look forward to meeting you when you arrive at Harris Academy and I look forward to supporting you to achieve in this subject.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Hare and I work in the English department at Harris. I work Wednesdays, Thursdays and Fridays at the moment, so I'll be looking forward to seeing you then. When you're in my class, I'll be looking at all sorts of things with you. So I like discussion, lots of stories. I particularly like media as well, so hopefully we'll be doing a bit of that. But ultimately, I'll be looking for input from you as well, so that we can make a bit of a plan together of what we want to achieve in the year. So I'll be looking forward to meeting you.
Hi, Primary Sevens. My name is Mrs. Beer, and I'm currently Principal Teacher of Maths at Harris Academy. Just want to talk to you a bit about what you're to expect when you come into the Maths Department at Harris. Now, the Maths Department are a lovely, calm, welcoming department. You will have four periods of Maths per week and one period of numeracy. Each lesson will have a clear structure to it, so you know exactly what it is that you have to expect when you come to class. Some of the topics that we look at to begin with are numeracy-based topics, so things like adding, subtracting, multiplying, dividing, time, negative numbers, decimals. These are all things that you would have learned already in primary school and that we want to build on in secondary school. Now, there's not a massive jump between Primary 7 and S1, despite what some people think. Don't let anybody let you think that, because that's not the case at all. We make sure that we make things as easy as we possibly can in that transition process. All that we ask of you is that you try your very, very best in class and that you come into class with a positive mindset. Harris Academy is a maths and numeracy negativity free zone, and that's from pupils and from staff within the school as well. Hopefully you already know that maths and numeracy are incredibly important for everyday life and the world of work. Most jobs, if not all, will ask you to have some kind of maths or numeracy qualification. So it's vitally important that you start first year with a positive mindset and the determination to do really, really well so that you can progress on to getting those qualifications for what you want to do when you leave school. We're really looking forward to you starting hopefully in August, and we really hope you are too.
Hi guys, my name is Mr. Hulse and I'm a maths teacher at Harris Academy. I'm really looking forward to meeting you all when you come up and start your secondary school education at Harris. So first year is not far around the corner now. I hope you guys are looking forward to it and I can't wait to see you when you come up to the school. Okay, bye for now.
Hello, my name is Mr. Harvey and I'm a mathematics teacher at Harris Academy. I've been working at Harris now for 20 years and I'm one of 12 math teachers in the department. Myself and my colleagues are all looking forward to helping you continue with your maths educational journey. When you come to Harris Academy, you'll find the maths department very warm, very welcoming and very eager to help you succeed. So look forward to seeing you when you arrive.
Hi guys, I'm Mr. Fraser, one of the maths teachers at Harris Academy. My classroom is located in the Modern Languages department, which is the floor above the maths corridor. When you come into my classroom, what you'll find is it's a nice, happy, safe, friendly working and learning environment. I'll greet you at the door. I hope to get to know you well, trying gain knowledge on your interests so that as you enter my classroom I can have that little chat with you. My interests are mainly in football and I help with one of the school football teams along with running a Sunday football team at the moment under 14 age group where my youngest son plays in. I've also been fortunate this year to teach within the technical department. So you never know, come August, you might see me in different departments, you might see me around the school and other areas. Looking forward to catching up with you all in August when the new term starts.
Hello everyone, I'm Mrs. Short and I am Principal Teacher of Music and Drama. Today I'm going to talk to you about the S1 Music course. So in first year, our course is mostly performance based, and when you come in at the beginning you get the chance to try out all 7 different classroom instruments, so keyboard, xylophone, guitar, bass guitar, ukulele, drum kit and voice. Once you've tried out all of these 7 instruments, you then choose 2 that you would like to focus on for the rest of the year. When you work on these 2 instruments, you work through different units of work across first year and into second year, third year and beyond. And in first year, the main units that we look at are Scottish music and film music. Within these units, you learn about musical concepts that are associated with these units, so through listening tasks and practical activities. You create or compose short excerpts of music, and you perform group pieces within these genres of music. In the film unit, we look at a technology task where you add different sounds to a film clip, essentially becoming a film Foley artist. As well as the music curriculum, we have a wide range of instrumental lessons available to all first year pupils, and when you come in August, you'll get the chance to try out any of these instruments in addition to what we do during class time. So we have a number of tutors who teach, for example, guitar, bagpipes, woodwind, brass, strings, upper strings and lower strings, piano and percussion. And every first year gets the opportunity to try one of these instruments to learn outside of the classroom. The benefit of this is that you get one-to-one or small group tuition with a tutor, but you also get the chance to take part in a number of extracurricular activities, both within school in the music department, but also centrally in within the instrumental music service. If you already play one of these instruments in primary, this will automatically carry on into secondary. If you don't play any instruments, there are still a huge number of extracurricular activities that you can be involved in. For example, we have a musical theatre group, we have a vocal ensemble, we have soul bands, rock bands, as well as the other groups that focus on the pupils who get instrumental lessons. The main thing about the music and drama department is about pupils coming in and enjoying themselves, so we really hope that you'll come in and you'll be ready to learn and have fun while you're doing it.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Reaper, and I am the Principal Teacher of Modern Languages at Harris Academy. In S1, you will do a range of activities using computers and games and interactive activities to try and build your vocabulary on a range of topics. You will learn how to describe yourself and other members of your family. We will look at school life, so you'll learn how to express your opinions about your school subjects and say why you like that subject or not. And then you will move on to talk about your spare time activities, so the things that you like to do in your spare time, what hobbies you have and how often you do them. And that is kind of what you will be learning in S1. Languages in Harris Academy, you'll do either French or Spanish, and these languages can take you in all different directions in the future. You could become a translator or an interpreter. You might want to find a job as an international lawyer or within business, and languages are really useful for both of those jobs, and you could even become a person who works in human resources. But languages open lots and lots of doors, so it's a wonderful subject to learn. Look forward to seeing you in August.
Hi! Bonjour! Hola! P7! My name's Miss Murray and I teach French and Spanish here at Harris Academy. Now I'm really looking forward to meeting you, getting to know you, getting to work with you when you come up to Harris after the summer. So I will see you then. Bye for now. Au revoir. Hasta luego.
Hello. My name is Mrs. Selin
and I am French. I'm teaching French and German at Harris Academy, and I'm looking forward to get to know you in the summer. Bye.
P7s, how are you doing? My name's Mr. Dixon and I'm the Principal Teacher of Technical Education at Harris. I'm not in Harris at the moment, I'm in my shed at home and I'm just doing a few things here, kind of in line with what we might be doing at school. So here we go, I'm gonna do a bit of woodwork here. And these tools that I'm using, this is the kind of tools you're gonna be using when you join us next year. I've forgotten something. Safety glasses, there we go. Perfect. So when you come to Harris and come down to do technical, you'll either be in a workshop and you're going to be using some tools, maybe similar to what I've shown you here, but also some machines, and we're going to be using those to work on metal, some wood, and also plastic. But that's not all you do. You come also into a classroom, and in there we're going to be doing some designing. We're going to be using computers as well, and we're going to be doing some 3D modeling, making some models, and we can use those to generate graphics. We can also use them to, for example, run a 3D printer. We'll spend some time looking at structures, what makes them strong, the materials that they're made of, and how they're built. So you'll understand then that the subject is a really broad one, and for that reason it can lead to all sorts of different jobs. Just a few examples, woodworking can lead to things like being joiners or carpenters, metalworking, fabricating metals, there's engineers of all different types, electrical engineers, structural engineers, also graphic designers, computer designers, loads and loads of things. I'm sure you can think of more. So we'll look forward to seeing you in Harris. When you see me, say hi. I'll be wearing a tie by then, and I'm really hoping I'll have a haircut. So we look forward to that. You take care just now. Bye.